It only did the quarter mile in 8.6. It's a bit.
Really? You measured 8.6? There you have a world record for a production car. Congratulations, Matt. Well, now you actually got the best time so far.
Oh, that's wicked.
So then what exactly happened? Well, the Rimac did the stunning quarter mile in 8.62 seconds, which, as Matty said, is a world record for a road car, albeit an unofficial world record.